boxing legend James Toney watched the Mayweather-Ortiz fight, and I caught up with him to get his take on it. You to fight this weekend, Mayweather-Ortiz?
Yeah.
What did you make out of it?
Floyd did what he had to do, you know what I'm saying? Everybody took a stand by what Floyd did to him. Don't worry about that bullshit. Victoria Ortiz headbutted Floyd. He could knock, he could chip the tooth or somebody, bust the lip, whatever. And but everybody they ain't concerned about that. They confirm out what happened to Ortiz, which is he got what he deserved. And everybody saw the referee said, box. Floyd did what he had to do. I'm proud of you. Keep doing what you're doing, boy.
Speaking of which, Klitschko, did you see his fight with Adamek?
Klitschko, that was a bullshit fight. Once again, I keep on saying they keep on fighting these guys who have no skill or whatsoever. But you know what? It is what it is. I'm do chase these clowns because that's what it is. They some clowns. Him and his sister Vladimir. You know what I'm saying? If I see you guys in California, I see you in Santa Monica, I kind of know where y'all be at. If I see you, we're going to have some problems. It's past the ring now because y'all like bitches right now, for real. Floyd was playing with the guy. Eventually, Floyd would knock him on two more rounds anyway.
Mayweather was just trying to get some rounds in after a while. He was just trying to get some rounds in off that little layoff. He was just getting his timing right.
So, you know, he did. Floyd way up here and Victor down there. You know what I'm saying? Victor knew he was moving in the fight. If I was Victor, especially after the fight ended, if I was Victor, do not go back to Oxnard.
Why not?
Or hide. Just go back to Kansas. You are a disgrace for Mexicans. Disgrace, man. Cause Mexicans don't fight like that. They don't fight dirty. Chavez, Salvador Sanchez, all of them, man. I mean, you let the Mexican fans down the way you fought, the way you represented them. You know what I'm saying? So next time, don't come in the ring with a Mexican flag. Come in the ring with a Puerto Rican flag.
So there you have it, James Toney talking Mayweather versus Ortiz. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stackback reporting.